Hello. So here is a question from Half-Life. The question reads, radon 222 has a half-life of 3.8 days. At a certain time, a sample contains 6.4 into 10 raised to 6 radon nuclei. Calculate the number of alpha particles emitted by the radon nuclei in the following 7.6 days. Okay, so each radon will emit one alpha particle. So basically, we need to find how many radon nuclei undergoes decay. So for this, we can make a curve here. It starts from 6.4 into 10 raised to 6. Now half-life, I'll plot days on x-axis. Half-life is 3.8 days. At the end of 3.8 days, the number of radon nuclei will reduce from 6.4 to half of 6.4 into 10 raised to 6. That means it will go like this. It becomes 3.2 into 10 raised to 6. Again, after an interval of 3.8, that is at the end of 7.6 days, it will become half of 3.2 into 10 raised to 6. So that is 1.6 into 10 raised to 6. Okay. So these many nuclei of radon are remaining. So how many underwent decay? That is 6.4 into 10 raised to 6 minus 1.6 into 10 raised to 6. So that will be 10 raised to 6, 6.4 minus 1.6. So 14, 6, 8, and 5, 1, 4. So 4.8 into 10 raised to 6 nuclei underwent decay and they emitted alpha particle. So these many alpha particle would be emitted from the sample.